It's like the slipperiest cat ever. Oh yeah, there we go. Just basically music in unusual, intimate spaces like living rooms and backyards, giving you kind of a one-to-one experience with the musician and giving them the opportunity to really perform to people who want to listen.